to build a Lego house. So you start off with a tan base plate. You get two of these 2x4 or 4x2 bricks. And just clip them on like so. Pick up on the top and we'll be filling that in with the same on the other side, it looks like that. So you have these, one of them is either just like that, so it goes like that, or yeah, like that. Another one, go like that, so it goes. You get two of them, and then just place them like that. Just go like that. When you've done that, you get a chair piece, and you stick the chair piece in the middle of them. So go like that when you're looking in, and add it. And you get a one of these. Just a flat piece with two pieces. You don't add that this chair piece on. That piece is there. So it just goes like so, like that. So we'll just take the chair out and add it like that. The yellow one by one circle and the green. Just take them off like so. It goes like that. And then you get two of these pieces, as you see, and see the top, this one connects them up. So I've got to the top, as you see, like that on top of the white, and the white one, so it goes like this. That's my little tiny house. So I'm gonna get two of these. That's how much you should have. And just get the house in the up over here at the top. These gaps. Back it on. And the same on the other side. Then I gave it a little bit of a pot. So this is how I'll just pop in the hole. And then I get this little dark piece and you just stick it underneath. So I'm trying to do like a balcony shape. Yes, yeah, so like that. And it's a balcony. Then you get this slide plate. A slip piece like this, a chair piece, and a little red square with two pieces hanging off. You place that in the back, like so, like a shoe. Place this piece on the front like that, or make like a double piece. Let's just slide in right there. If anyone likes clothes, Stimme, als schön, ihr Host. Heute noch zu den Garten, take them pieces of Battle Pass. They have them pieces. You add the tube, it's like so there. You add the 2x2 piece. Get that piece there. Get this strong piece. And in front, so it goes like this. And then you shape. I don't know why it's going to be 2x2 roughly. Paint them together. Yes, I don't need them, so you back. And all the things on the screen is a nice brown. 2x2 brown. 2x2 big ones. And this. You put it together like this, so you basically just get two of these, a 2x2, and then a 4x4 on top, and you get a 2x2 plate, and just plug it onto the front, like that, so we turn on to the off of it, there's the 2x2 plate, we're making a bench. Yeah, and another one of these 4x4 blocks, and just place it on the back. Then you get a 2x2 brick. It's in the middle. You need two of these, but I couldn't find my other one. I'm going to have a look. So you need two of them. Then you get a green and pack a at the top facing back. And there's going to be 3x3 as well. Just at the And then you also like going to the circle. That would just peg into the back of the table. Just like peg into the one to be safe at the side. Like you can just have some pieces. And you can find the arm off there. Take the fingers from like that. See, with this piece, pick it on. So there's the bench.